Hey everybody. So quick little haul. Today is a day. It's my birthday. So I wanted to show what a few things I was given and a few things I bought for myself. I'm sorry, I can't talk. Here we go. Start off with the thing I got from Spirit. I've seen pictures of this guy, but he is so huge. I'm so glad I found him. I wanted him really bad. Found him at Spirit. Let out the biggest eep in the store. Probably scared the lady behind the counter. So you sit him down and he has this pumpkin. Let me turn him on. There you go. You sit him down and he holds this. It lights up. Has Velcro pieces that attach to him, help him hold it. So turn him back off. Don't want that going off the whole time. And then I bought myself that. Then I got some few things at Target. This cool blow mold-ish graveyard lights up. Gravestone. Cute. $10. Had to have it. It's super cute. Add it to my display I got going on out in the living room. I found the Vampire Rolling Stone shirt. Then in the back, this is the Rolling Stones. Super cute. And had to get this sweater because it's finally cooling off here. I freaking love that. And I'm gonna make a cake in a while for myself. Got this coffin shaped skeleton cake thing. Sorry, I can't talk. But yeah, so excited to make a cake later with that. I love my Halloween bakeware. And then we got from Best Buy, I decided to pick up The Haunted Mansion on Blu-ray. $5. I love this movie. A lot of people don't. I do. I think it's cute. And then we got, I had to get this. One of my favorite movies of all time. The Labyrinth. Let's see if I can open this. Here's my thing. We'll open this and see. It looks really cool. It has that cool clear plastic sleeve. That comes on some of the steel books now, but let's see. It does. Woo. Wow. And then it's a book. Okay, this is so cute. Wait, digital color, hide that. Cute. Okay, I'm glad I got this. I wasn't gonna buy it. I'm glad I did. Love it. Okay, let's put that there. Then I'll show off other few things that I was able to get. Put this back in. I'll put that back in a second. So I've posted this on my story, but I got the sandworm plushie from Spirit. And this was something I really wanted. And I'm glad I was able to receive it. Freaking Monster High Beetlejuice dolls. How amazing are these? Sorry for the glare, but you got the natural light going on today, but these are amazing. You can probably see myself, sorry, close it, but and these are things I got from my husband for my birthday. He gave me Conjuring 3 on Blu-ray. Got me this. And can't believe he got me this. This is so cute. So cute. The little ghost face plushie. Oh my goodness. I just can't. So adorable. These little boots. He's so cute. He's adorable. He's so soft. Ah, he's bald. But yeah, he's so cute. Yeah, adorable. He comes with a knife. It's still in the... He comes with a little knife that he holds. Still in the box. I didn't take it out yet. But that is my quick little birthday haul. Coming to you live from my room.